This whole area contains Apollo supporting systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely. But once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor. Season and Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet. Ricardo, the way in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
I'll have to power it down first. Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'd have to get inside quickly.
Something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They barked something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss Spedding tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
Turbines off. Way should be clear.
Gotta run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. The signal's just disappearing. Faint. Fixed faint.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Betting. Something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operational rule sets. So, I guess, the deal's sealed. Now, this is board level need-to-know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite the promotion, huh?
Server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Thank you. I know you're there. Are you playing a game with me? I will find you. I'm sure this is a misunderstanding. You are making me waste company time. I will find you. Gone. A waste of both our time.
Thank you.
Should make the job easier. On the damn station. What? Fuck.
Thank you.